Welcome to episode 54 of World of Warcraft. I'm your host, Lostwolfe. And we are going to finish off the gilneas reputation. So I'm going to stick ourselves into the queue. But one thing I want to do, we're going to go into the stockades. It's late at night, so this will probably take a while. One thing I want to do is, because we're very, very close, so it's probably going to take a dungeon run or so to get there. So what I want to do is I want to get us to Stormwind so we can get the new Tabard. Because that is my plan. We're going to go through all the reputations, slowly but surely. And to do that, we need to be into Stormwind so we can buy the... we can be near the Tabard vendor. Oh, no. I just realized that was a mistake. And do you know why that was a mistake? Well, it's not a tragic mistake. I'd much rather be here than I'd be there. It's a mistake because we need to buy the bag. But it's not a tragic mistake. So we'll actually go and do that. I'll show you where he is. And hopefully in that time we'll get a dungeon run. But I doubt it because it's really late at night. And my guess is that no one is awake. Except for me. We'll see about that. Anyway. So one of the great things about opening up my account is that I'm going to end up getting gold, and I'm going to stack the gold as high as I can. I'm going to show you maybe a couple of fun things that you can buy with the gold, because just short of mounts, there aren't a great deal of things that I consider worth buying in World of Warcraft, mounts and funny things that we won't have access to for a very long time. Where am I supposed to be? I think I'm supposed to be here. The problem with not knowing Stormwind, okay, I think that the place I want to end up in is here, and then we're just going to run downward. Yeah, I think we're looking for the trade district. Because this is the bank. This is not where I want to be at all. You should look at the map of Stormwind properly. If I go around the corner, maybe I'll get where I want to be. Where I really want to be is at the Flightmaster. Because normally if you go to the Flightmaster, then next door to the Flightmaster you'll find the Quartermaster for that town. I shouldn't really call Stormwind a town, it's a city. But normally if you go there you'll find the Quartermaster, and if you can find the Quartermaster then you're all good. This looks a little right, I think. Oh goodness. You know what would make this go by so much faster? Is if I mount it up. Teehee. I actually think this is the right way, but I'm on the wrong side. Let's see. Oh, I can get to the other side. That's good. I could have sworn that the Flightmaster was somewhere there. Maybe we'll go in here and find them. Old Town. I'm surprised there's no E at the end of Old Town. You know what, actually? Let's ask one of the town guards. Hello, town guard.
Need help?
I am looking for the Flightmaster. You think a guy from right here? Dungar keeps his birds up on the rampart in the northern district. Oh, in the trade district. Just remember to hold them tight.
Be careful.
Oh, well. I was right. I was just missing the giant ramp, probably. Where is the giant ramp, you ask? I'm not sure. That is the ultimate answer. Welcome to leveling where you don't know where things are. This is the trade district. Oh, right. Here we go. There's a big set of stairs that lead up to him. Okay, Stormwind City. And then over here. And this is the Gryphon Roost. And then the Gryphon Roost. There we go. I will take it. No bosses are down. That's good. And here there is a quartermaster who is probably over there. No? That's the guy from Keeper. Huh. How odd. Okay, well, this is the stockades. as always, I'm not going to be able to read the quests because there's just going to be too many people wanting to go. I'm going to pick up the couple of quests as they are. Not actually talking to anyone.
Hello.
Where's the other set of quests? Probably back here. Oh, there we go. Right, there's the one.
Hello. Have a good one.
And there's another one this way. I'm sure, yes.
Greetings.
Because symmetry.
Light bless you.
I will pass on that. Well, I'll not pass. Okay, good. Not that I need it, but anyway. This is a dungeon I don't like at all because it's very claustrophobic and it's not... Yeah, it's very difficult to get lost because it's really just a straight line. But it is very, very close quarters combat sort of thing. And as a result, it is not always easy to navigate through here. Like, I barely know what's going on. But isn't that normally the case?
I do not have a target.
Okay, I will do that and do that. I don't generally look at things in dungeons while I'm playing on this character. And that has a lot to do with the fact that it will just slow us down. But also just because there really isn't anything in these dungeons that I'm terrifically worried about getting. Randolph, Murloc banishes. I should probably press another button. Oh goodness. That's not good.
I need to target something first.
There we go. That's cloth though, and that's item level 25 at 6 and 6, so I will just do that. Okay, and they're running down this way. I realistically should be looting everything I can find here because I think I seem to recall that this is a reasonable source of cloth. But you know, the icky claustrophobic nature of this dungeon makes it impossible. On the plus side, I will never get lost from the group. We've seen the last couple of dungeon runs have been me getting lost. But in this dungeon, that's going to be real difficult to do. I want that, thanks.
I need a target.
I always find it funny and disorienting that you can beat people up who have fire on them with fire. Oh jeez. Like this guy here. In theory, shouldn't I need water to kill him? Rain of fire on me.
I need
I'll
to target
stand
something
there
first.
And take it like a man. These are cloths. They're so normal. They're okay. I will loot him though. Oh, you know what? I should have probably looted that other guy. I have to do this dungeon again, I can tell already. Where did everyone run? They run up here. And they're going down that way. Like, I am pretty sure that this is a map that makes sense. But
I do not have a target.
It is probably also a map that looks like a bunch of passages. And so it doesn't work out well. Thank you for the mysterious grimoire that I'm not going to use. I should actually talk to you about those. I was going to do it at the end of the last video and then I never did because we ran out of time. But that would mean finding the bank in Stormwind.
I need to target something first.
So hilarious. I don't really want the cloak. But it would be nice if I got it, you know. Okay. I noticed that our healer isn't healing me. That's not good. You must not like that I'm stepping into all of the pain. Or that I'm low level, for that matter. Because of the people here, I'm probably the lowest level. I'm not actually looking, I'm just guessing. Oh, Hogger. Oh dear. Hogger. Hogger used to be a guy who used to sit out in the world at one point in time. And people used to make raids, like level 1 raids, to beat him up. Okay. Hogger's shiny. It's a ring, and I am okay with that. I will take that. Because this is significantly better than I am going to decline. In fact, I should probably leave the instance group so I don't mess them up. Oh no. Did I really? I have to run back. Oh, I'm going to have to do it. I didn't realize that that would happen, by the way. That it would knock me out. But that's okay, this is the Gryphon Keeper. How is the Quartermaster not here? That's weird, because normally they're right by the people. Anyway, I can show you where the Stockades entrance is. Which might make for a good time. People used to... Oh, well, it kind of will, because people used to have to make runs to the Stockades as Horde. In order to run the dungeon long ago, but now you can just queue for them, which makes it kind of sad. But the Stockades is not here. Oh, okay. We're gonna go across here. Oh, this is out of the city, in fact. Let's go here, and then left. Oh, well, Stockades is a pretty short dungeon. I thought we were going to get, like, about 3,000 reputation, but we never did, because the Stockades is just that short. So, if you run over here, there's the canals, right? And if you end up on this left-hand path here, I think it is this way. I might be wrong. Yeah, there.
I need a target.
Then there's a like a swirly mist portally thing. I've never actually talked about these swirly mist portally things, and I really ought to. And then you can just, you know, go into the dungeon. Problem solved.
Hey there.
Hello.
See you around.
I would like to turn in my quest. Oh, I can turn them all in. That surprises me somewhat. Like, really, really.
King's honor, friend.
I wanted to hug a shiny, didn't I? Yeah, I did.
Go with honor, friend.
And... Oh, we better wear a hug a shiny. This is the first time we've ever seen him. This is a ring. This is not a good ring. And I should have taken the weapon. But anyway, it's a ring. And, like the shoulder before it, where's the shoulders? There. It just goes into that slot. You can have two rings. A left ring and a right ring. I've already got a ring. Wow, I didn't notice that. But anyway, you can have two rings. You can have two trinkets. Trinkets is something that we won't see for a long time. But trinkets are things that do odd items. This right here is a, sort of a beaker of the light. In raids, it used to be that you put something that down so people could heal from it. Do you have the core? Our men are dying out here. I do.
Safe travels.
There we go. And thank the Lord, I will never have to do that again. But yeah, okay, so let's talk about these portals while I'm out here. These are dungeon portals. The swirly purple ones like this mean that you're going into a 5-man dungeon that doesn't have any other modes. If you right-click on yourself, you will see that you've got, like, a couple of things here. Loot specialization. Current specialization is fire. You can change to arcane fire or frost. And whenever you loot something, it will try and loot those specific things. Or will try and roll those specific things anyway. You've got player versus player, which you can enable or disable. You can set your focus on yourself. You can make a target marker on yourself, which looks funny. Like, for example, I've now got a skull on top of myself. But the important thing here is reset all instances, which means that you can change the... If you run most of the way through a dungeon and you want to reset it, you can do it as long as it's a normal dungeon. Normal dungeons means not heroic, so there's two different classes of dungeon. A normal dungeon is just a 5-man like we've been doing. Heroic starts at level 70, they don't have any for 60 really, and what it means is it's just a harder version of the dungeon. With a heroic dungeon, you can only do the dungeon once per day. So you go in, the minute you kill a boss, you get saved to that dungeon, and you can't reset it. But until you walk up to the boss, you can reset it endlessly, 5 times an hour. This used to be good because long ago and far away, when you wanted to farm recipes that were in dungeons, you'd generally go and reset the dungeon once you'd cleared it out, and then do it again until you got the recipe that you wanted. I'm looking for... I think what I'm going to end up doing, in fact, points of interest, would you be there? Champions Wall, Demon Runner, Stockades, Stormwind Harbor, Stormwind Keep, no, okay. What I'm going to end up doing is, tomorrow, when I meet you, I'm going to find, maybe there's a vendor? No, Auction House, Scribe and Handler, Justice and Father Quartermaster. No. I was kind of hoping that they'd have the Alliance, the Stormwind Quartermaster in here, but they don't. Tomorrow when I speak to you, I will have the map location. I will go right there, and we'll pick up the new Tabard. Anyway, I've been your host, Lostwolfe. This has been episode 54 of Leveling in World of Warcraft, where we did the Stockades. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you all tomorrow. Goodbye. Oh, you know what? We'll stand next to the city guard. There we go. I'll walk backward. Hey! It's my friend, the nameless city guard. Bye-bye, folks.